Checking in around the nation now at 5:14. Parents, you may want to double check those so-called educational apps your kids are playing on. A new study released today finds that apps aimed at preschoolers manipulate youngsters to watch ads or get them to make in-app purchases. Over 130 popular free and paid apps were analyzed. More than 95% of them included at least one type of ad. A coalition of public safety advocates is asking the Federal Trade Commission to investigate.